I wanted to ask you about Nas's. Mm-hmm. Is it, he's not jumping on the actual song, but he's jumping on a remix.
That's right, yeah.
Of it. Is it Black Man in a White World?
Yeah. So he, Nas is on a, on two tracks. He's on Black Man in a White World and
Hectic.
Yeah, man, it's cool, man. It's, and Rule the World, a song called Rule the World, which is also on the album. He was like, I got an email from like Baz Luhrmann. He's like, I want to use your track. So, and then he was like, do you mind if like Nas is on it? I'm like, that is like the, that question is, like obviously, this, yeah. Wow. And I remember, you know, my brother used to show me, my brother was the hip hop fan, so he would show me, he's shown me about Far Side and Nas and like the Illmatic album and like early Outkast. You know, I only know those like Quemini records like that. I only know that because my brother.
They're pretty much the yeah. Crumble stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But I was
Far
like,
Side was my shit.
Yeah, man. Far Side's like, but I didn't know that stuff. My brother just bought those records, like, listen to that, listen to that.
And Nas was in that.
Yeah, and he was like, I've got this Illmatic, you've got to listen to it. So I just listened to it because he told me to. I love that record. So, and then when I heard that he was going to be on the show, I was like, geez, man, yeah.
Oh, man.
And I was like, geez, man, flipping Nas is on that, man.
That's crazy. Do you like disco music?
Yeah.
I reckon it's going to come back.
I think it should come back, man. Disco's like, it's a shame what's happened to disco. It's like, you know, like when you...
It got trivialized a little bit.
Yeah, because I was going to say, it's like, disco for me reminds me of like when you go to a wedding and like, there's a function band and they're playing like Superstition. Like Superstition is an amazing song.
Yeah, but,
like,
but it's, all not we the, know, it's not the genre.
Yeah. And like we hear like Superstition. And like, when I hear Superstition, I hear like a function band Superstition. It doesn't sound like as cool as like it does on the record. So when someone says, oh yeah, do you like Superstition? You're like, yeah, that's cheesy.
I don't know if it's your vibe, but I reckon you'd smash disco.
I'd love to do a disco record, man. Like, yeah. That would be like, see, that's the thing. Like, that maybe that should be my side project, man. Like,
dude, maybe just do the one track.
Yeah. I think, I get influenced by people, you know, and how they make records. Like, I like Tame Impala a lot, you know, that psychedelic thing.
I reckon psych disco mm-hmm. could work.
Yeah.
If you're down for making some psych disco records, man,
sure.
Let me know, man.
My man.
Thanks for talking, man. That was fun, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was good.